Hey there guys, it's Dulcet49er here with another episode of the Just Cause 3 Let's Play. In the last episode, we ended off, we had completed this transmitter over here, and we were sort of like in the Fino province, I guess it's called. Now we are over here, and I was just sort of exploring. I got this helicopter and was exploring. Don't worry, you didn't miss too much at all. But now we're gonna go for this thing because this thing looks pretty cool. I could see it from like all the way back there. I'm not even gonna turn because it's not worth it, but yeah, I could see it from over there, and it looks kind of different than the usual suspect. So we're gonna see what we can do here. Okay, all right, well, the whole helicopter thing didn't last very long, but that's okay. So let's see here. Parachute into here. I'm actually happy that I didn't blow it up, because I can hack this, and then we can use it to our advantage. So, in the last episode, I asked you guys if what your favorite games are that you like keep coming back to, you know, even after new games are released. And W. Siegel, I think that's how you would say it, and Flying Squirrel responded, so thank you very much for that. This guy needs to go. There we go. But yes, they both responded, and W. Siegel said, actually he has a lot of games, so he said the Far Cry series, I believe, Just Cause, I think these are all, like, I think he meant the series for all these, Fallout, and also Bioshock. Now, besides Just Cause, I've actually never played. I don't think I've ever owned a Far Cry game, but I've played Far Cry. But yes, never really played those. But all like games that I've heard are very good. So thank you for answering the question. And sounds interesting. I don't really play story games all that often. I don't know. It's kind of weird. I just really have never played games that are known for their story. Like, I've played the story. I mean, I'm playing sort of, this is not really the story, but I've like played the story of games like Battlefield, which like it's not really known for the story. It's more known for the multiplayer. But yeah, it's, I mostly play simulation and like games that are more like either multiplayer or just open world sandbox thing style. So yeah, I was attempting to get in that vehicle, but obviously that's not going to happen. All right, actually hold on, let me, can I, let's do this. So W. Siegel, if that's how you say it, also said that I should use the tethering items together thing more often. Now that's not really like an example of it, that was just, I just wanted to attach it so I could get rid of that. But if there's like something like this here, this is a good example. If I can get rid of all the enemies first, where you would like take something that's explosive and then you reel it into the other item and then it makes it explode, that sort of thing. I haven't really been using that very often, so he suggested that. So thank you very much for reminding me. I actually completely forgot about that, but it's a really useful feature. So let's go ahead and take out something like, because I can't reach that, but that's, I guess that's good enough. Like, we'll just, well, okay, now that, but that's what I sort of meant. I just needed to figure out a better way to do that. Well, that worked out very well, very well indeed. So anyway, back to the question of last video. Flying Squirrel said that his favorite game that he goes back to is The Last of Us. Also, never played it, but I have heard that's a very good game as well. So thank you for answering the question. Of course, there will be another question in the video at the end of this one, but thank you. So my the games that I always go back to are definitely the Battlefield series. Is something that, although I haven't been playing it very much recently, it's like I'll just sort of play it once, you know, get back into it, and then I'll just like keep playing it. So Battlefield series in general, and like occasionally I decide that, oh, reinstall Battlefield 3, because, I don't know, don't really know why I'm doing this, and then I'll play that for a bit, and then I'll uninstall it, but Battlefield 4 always stays installed. So, but yes, Battlefield, also, Flight Simulator is just something that I've been playing for a really long time, and I always come back to that. I'm very much into the, like, technical sort of games, if that makes sense. I don't know if that makes sense, but yes, the simulation, as I said before, like, simulation stuff is very, sometimes very technical, like, realistic, things like that. So, that's pretty much it for the game. I mean, I actually really haven't been too much, but, occasionally, MC Capitalist and I will, go back to playing, like, Minecraft Survival. How am I gonna get rid of this thing? I don't know, but yeah, so that's another thing. I would count that. I gotta get out for this, and then we gotta... I really don't know how I'm gonna get rid of some of these things. Radar spire. Is there a way to, like, just get the core? Ooh, helicopter. Hold on, that's a good way to do it. Ow. I forgot. Probably should have gone into parachute mode. Come on. Can I get in the helicopter, please? Without dying? It's pretty hard to die in this game, though, so I think I'll be okay. Come on. Oh, alright. Totally stuck in GTA mode right now. And I haven't even played GTA in, like, 2 weeks. Probably 2 weeks. It's been a long time. Oh. Alright, that game's over. how about this? That was another one drop kick. What's supposed to be in there? Is there supposed to be something in there? Oh, there we go. There's some weapons over here. I need some more ammo for my rocket launcher thing. Can I... I don't think this is going to do anything, because they're very, very sturdy, Oh! Oh, wow. Sort of does. That is incredible. Now that one... This is going to be bad once it, like, releases. Exhibit A. Oh! And then this one... Is this actually going to work? I think it does it based on, like, the... weight of the item, like, it's actually physics, but I don't know if that's really gonna work. Okay, so that one's gone, but I don't think I can just, maybe I can, wait, let's see, can I just attach two things that are similar weights and pull them together? Oh my goodness, yes I can, except that I have to put it on, like, the actual base of this thing, because the other parts to rip off separately. Interesting. Yeah, well, before this game came out, I was watching a few streams, and they were talking about, like, the physics of the game and how it's, like, actually sort of real, except for the fact that the explosions are completely, like, over the top, but that's purposeful. What's going on? Oh, no. Can I do something with this? Yes. Cool. Oh, this is terrible. This is going to be so dangerous. Wow. Good use of the tether, though. See, now that he suggested it, that's all I'm going to be doing for the rest of the series. Might as well forget about me testing out new weapons, because this is it. This is all I'm going to be doing. All right, let's see here. Can I please? Does this work? One of them has to break somehow. Well, that's not fun. Okay, let's get a new helicopter then. Here one. Maybe not. Yep. Oh, it's right here. Hey. Alright, let's try this. Nope, come on. you very much. I was so close. How did I not die? Does not make sense to me. Okay. Next method is the land thing. Actually, let me just tie these together and then we'll see. I like how you can sort of multitask. You can hold shift and keep shooting at the enemies and boom. Things just continue to happen. Now, I kind of was hoping that there would be like something for me to, a lot of stuff for me to tether, like canisters and stuff. That doesn't seem to be happening. Cool, cool. Kind of wish that these guys would stop showing up. There we go. Transformer. And this thing we can. Oh, yes, a tank. This is exactly what I need. Unless someone hops in it, which is highly, highly possible. Get in vehicle. What was that? How did I open that? Some Rico getaway. Yes. I hope there's no C4 or anything because I am just being completely surrounded. Disable something. I don't know what it is. I have to get that. Somehow I have to get that thing up there. First, let's get this dish. I kind of want this helicopter though, because wait, why is it damaged? I need it. Come on, enough to blow up the dish, please. Alright. Enemy helicopter. That's not what I wanted. This is probably what's been destroying me, though. So let's fix this. Let's solve this problem. Here we go. Hexam, please. Thank you. Alright, cool. Disable. There's another one over there. That's actually probably more of the problem, but we'll get to that. Okay.
Choppers are ready,
Rico.
Is everything set?
What's set? Oh. Is everything set? Everything is great. Oh, those are like the friendly choppers. Okay. See how it is? Ooh, weapons. Come on. None of them ever have a rocket launcher ammo. There's probably other things that are similar to that I'm just not looking at. Let's see. Let me get the, I think I have eyes on it. That's really weird. Now this needs to go. Is this the one? Yeah, it is. Alright, cool. So we got this. Don't know if that's really gonna help as much, but I guess it's better than nothing. That's not gonna do anything. Is there a helicopter in there? I don't know what these guys are doing, but like, whoa! I just got completely destroyed by that. Wow. Yeah, there's no helicopter over here because I used it and then it blew up. Actually, there's this area down here. I didn't notice this. It's pretty cool though. It's like built in the water like this. Pretty cool. You know what I can do? Pull this off the I almost pulled the truck off the ground. Let's see if I can get these to collide. Yep, if the truck is facing their direction, I think we'll be good. Uh-oh. There we go.
Never had a chance.
Lots of grenades. And come on, there's gotta be, what is this? Nope. Oh, how is that? What? Oh, I think the truck loosened it up a little bit or something, because that just like used absolutely, I used like a tiny little crate thing and it worked. There we go. What was that then? Well, that was not right. Alright, so let's get this last fuel tank here. I think it's the last one. Yeah, looks like it. And I don't think these turret things, whatever they are, the guns will be useful to me. Oh, yes, they are. Cool. You can actually reach up there. I don't know if that thing is like right. You have to go. What was that? Enemy vehicle destroyed. That's not a, I'm pretty sure that's not a vehicle. Maybe it is, but I'm not.
Nice and clean.
How about tethering this thing to here? So they're faster. Ah, oh, that was lame. Was so lame. Alright, here. There's another one of these guns somewhere. There it is. Is this thing supposed to come down? I don't think so. Not really sure though. That, I definitely did not cause that. Where did that come from? Oh, that, wait, it worked. That was exciting. All right, come on, how do I get this thing at the top? There's still like the huge dish that on my list there, and then there's some other stuff. I think we're going to have to hold off until the next episode to continue this. Kind of a long episode, but that's why we're ending it off. But yeah, next episode we'll continue this. It's a pretty big base though, so I feel okay that we are continue it in the next episode. But make sure that you answer the question of the video, and that is, what is your favorite music artist or genre, I guess, if you like. Don't have a favorite artist. Let me know, and we will talk about that in the next episode. Thanks for watching. If you did enjoy this, a like and a share would be greatly appreciated. If you're not already subscribed, make sure you do so for more gaming tutorials and reviews every Saturday and Sunday. If you're not following me on Twitter, haven't liked the Facebook fan page, or not following me on Google+, those links are down in the description below. Thank you for watching, and have a good one.